MIT researchers have proved that the natural resource coal is more than just a fuel source by successfully creating electronics components out of coal. Even though coal has been one of the most widely used substances by human beings for centuries, its bulk electronic and optical properties have never really been studied for the purpose of advanced devices. Traditionally, coal is looked at by the scientists as purely a raw material, something that needs to be broken down to the atomic level for use in creating new chemicals and materials. But the latest research suggests coal has inherent chemical properties useful to electronic engineers. The MIT researchers have succeeded in making a simple electrical heating device that could be used for defrosting car windows or airplane wings, or as part of a biomedical implant. In developing this initial application, they have also for the first time characterized in detail the chemical, electrical and optical properties of thin films of four different kinds of coal: anthracite, lignite and two bituminous types. Their findings have just been reported in the journal Nanoletters. When you look at coal as a material and not just as something to burn, the chemistry is extremely rich, says the MIT researcher Jeffrey Grossman. The research team determined that unprocessed natural coal varieties offer an impressive range of electrical conductivities. That is, it is versatile enough to meet variety of needs in electronics manufacturing. While coal and other fossil fuels have long been used as feedstocks for the chemical industry, making everything from plastics to dyes and solvents, traditionally the material has been treated like other kinds of raw ore, something to be refined into its basic constituents, atoms or simple molecules, which are then recombined to make the desired material. Using the chemistries that nature has provided, just as they are, is an unusual new approach. The researchers found that by simply adjusting the temperature at which the coal is processed, they could tune many of the material's optical and electrical properties to exactly the desired values. The simple heating device the team made as a proof of principle provides an end-to-end demonstration of how to use the material, from grinding the coal to depositing it as a thin film and making it into a functional electronic device. Now they say the doors are open for a wide variety of potential applications through further research. The big potential advantage of the new material is its low cost stemming from the inherently cheap base material, combined with simple solution processing that enables low fabrication costs. Coal could become the basis for solar panels, batteries or electronic devices.